So during this special month, let us also celebrate the diversity that contributes to Britain's strength. Muslims make a huge contribution to Britain's success, to our prosperity, our society, our culture. And of course, Ramadan is an opportune time to consider the contribution of Islam, not just to Britain, but to the world. Islamic art, science, and philosophy have enriched our lives over many centuries.
So the Islamic rules, if a Kafir goes into a Muslim country and he's walking by, he's like a cow going, anybody could take him. That is the Islamic rule, and this is the opinion of the Fuqaha. It's not my opinion, if you read the books of jihad, it's...
My brothers, remain in your ranks, and do not be scared of these filthy kuffar. They are pleat, wallahi they are pleat. Allah says they are worse than cattle.
Kafir is walking by. He went inside. He catch him. What are you doing here? Then he's a bullet. You can sell him the mark.
You are here only to please Allah. You're not here for any other reason. If you are here just for a fight, leave our ranks.
If Muslims cannot take them to the, you know, and sell them in the market, then you just kill them. It's okay.
I'm afraid that we are all very British. And if not, it's time for you to leave.